Good morning, my dear friends. Today we are going to learn about the pattern downstroke. There are so many examples of downstroke pattern in your life. Look, falling of rain from the clouds, door. Consider the case of plants also. You can find out the downstroke pattern. Look. These are the downstroke pattern. Again, we can consider the case of the clouds. Look, rains are falling from the clouds. Look, these rains are in the pattern of downstroke. Next, we have to consider the case of a door. Look, there are two downstroke patterns in this door. One, two. Then how many downstroke patterns are in this cloud? Yes, one, two, three, four, five. There are five downstroke patterns in this cloud. How many downstroke patterns are in this door? There are two downstroke patterns in this door. One, two. Then we can consider the case of these plants. Look, consider the case of this plant. Here, one downstroke pattern here. One. Okay. Again, consider the case of this plant. Another downstroke pattern. Look here. Here also another one. Consider the case. Here also you can see another downstroke pattern. Then we can consider the case of alphabetic letters. Look. Consider the case of B. How many downstroke patterns are here? You can see only one downstroke pattern. Again, consider the case of letter D. You can see another one downstroke pattern. Then my question is that how many downstroke patterns are in letter H? Look, yes, there are two downstroke patterns in letter H. Then consider the case of letter I. Look, how many downstroke patterns are here? Only one downstroke pattern you can see here. So, there is only one downstroke pattern in letter I. Again, consider the case of letter K. How many downstroke patterns are here? Yes, there is only one downstroke pattern in letter K. Again, we can consider the case of letter L. Look, how many downstroke patterns are here? Yes, there is only one downstroke pattern you can see here. Again, consider the case of letter M and N. Here also you can see two downstroke patterns are here in the case of letter M and letter N. Yes, my question is that what's the first letter of downstroke? What is the beginning letter of downstroke? Look, beginning letter of downstroke is letter D. Circle the beginning letter of downstroke. Then here I put circle here. I put circle here in the first letter of downstroke.